All right, what's up? You missed out on the music. The music was just playing. They do karaoke every night here. I'm at Phnom Penh Night Market, but they're pretty much closing up right now. Oh, wait. And I'm on the lookout for some long sleeves and some pants because it's getting cold here now. I'm back in Phnom Penh. I decided to get a hostel at least near this market so I can come back over here and check it out. But I have found nothing. I came over here for pants, and I came over here for a long sleeve or a hoodie or something, and I ended up getting a short sleeve, but it was $3. So I figured I needed to get like another shirt or something, and the music has just stopped. That means this market is just about closed. But they do have a lot of cheap stuff here. It's a really good place to go if you're over here. Here's some sweaters over here, I guess. I looked at these already one time, but sweaters. How much are the sweaters? How much? $3. So most of the stuff here, like I said, my shirt was akun. They're closing down right now. My shirt, like I said, was $3. Most stuff here is $3 to $5, which is really cheap. So it's a good market to go to. And it's right over here, located right by the river, by the river walk. You saw some pictures of that earlier, I think. But, yeah, man, they're closing down, so I kind of missed out. I might have to come back over here. I'm actually headed down south to Kampot, which is, you know, still in Cambodia. And then after Kampot, we are heading off to Kep. And I think I'm going to do Christmas in Kampot, like by the river. And then I'll do Christmas in Kep, which is still Cambodia. And that was pretty good. Oh, that's a girl stuff. And then I will do New Year's in Phukok. It's Phukok Island. It's actually a part of Vietnam, but it's like off the coast of Cambodia. They went through a lot of like, fighting over who it should be, Cambodia or Vietnamese, but I guess Vietnam won. Yeah, man, I just want to share this market with you. I'll let you see some of it. I mean, like I said, they're closing down, but I mean, there's some kid hiding.